मेरे वतन के लोगो, जरा आँख में भर लो पानी, जो शहीद हुए हैं उनकी जरा याद करो कुर्बानी। With these enthralling lines by Shri Kavi Pradeep, I, Subeshna, a first semester BCom student, extend my profound good wishes of this vibrant morning to you all. This beautiful morning marks the beginning of the 70th Republic Day of our country. 70 years, a long time, but much longer was the struggle of our countrymen to make India independent and republic. India gained independence through the historic Indian Independence Act 1947, an act of the Parliament of the United Kingdom that divided British India into two dominions, namely India and Pakistan. On 15th August 1947, we became independent, but India was still a constitutional monarchy with King George VI as the head and Lord Earl Mountbatten as the Governor General. We did not have a constitution of our own, and the laws that rule the land were still based on the Colonial Government of India Act 1935. It was then that the importance of having our own constitution became very evident. Following which, the drafting committee with Dr. B.R. Ambedkar as the head was formed in order to draft a permanent constitution for our country. Well, ever wondered why 26 January was the chosen date to bring the constitution into effect? There is an interesting reason behind this. During the Lahore session of Indian National Congress in the year 1929, it was for the very first time in the history of Indian independence struggle that the demand for complete independence was made. Following it, 26 January 1930 was declared as the Purna Swaraj Divas. Hence, 26 January was the preferred date to adopt our constitution in order to honor the wish of our honorable freedom fighters. The constitution came into effect from 26 January 1950. People were assured that now they can express their will and can enjoy equal law. 70 years ago on this day, India was declared a sovereign socialist democratic republic, and the constitution assured justice, liberty and equality to the citizens of India. Friends, while we celebrate this 70th Republic Day with grandeur, we must also remember the struggle of our freedom fighters who made this day possible. We should not stop striving for the development of the Republic of India. We should be grateful that our forefathers struggled so hard and sacrificed their lives to make India independent. Today, India is counted as one of the biggest republic countries, and this has been possible because many decades ago, our leaders spent 2 years, 11 months and 18 days to draft and adopt our constitution. Now, it is our duty to step forward and work even harder to make India a bigger and better country. With this note, I would like to sign off. Thank you. Jai Hind. Vande Mataram.